In this video, I'm talking about perception. So what is it? Perception is an emergent of two things. One is present moment information that comes through your sense organs, eyes, ears, skin, taste, tongue, nose. So present information, it becomes data, it becomes electric impulses through your nerve system that goes to your brain. So present information from stimulation, outside stimulation, external stimulation, and your past experiences. The past experiences tells your brain how to interpret this incoming data. So it has an evolutionary perspective for billions of years. And then there is a cultural aspect of perception that you learned from your childhood, early childhood, what things means. So perception has an aspect that what it means, and it means what the culture taught you to attach to that things what you experience. And then you have the individuality, the individual life experiences, and you attach unique experiences. And let's say psychologists and psychiatrists, they deal with this, that some people have very special, unique experience, especially in childhood, or maybe a car accident later, or some very big event in their lives, and they start to perceive the world differently. So perception is two things combining together, and your perception emerges from the present data coming through your sense organs and your whole life biological, that evolutionary background, your cultural, social background, what it means, what are the values, what are the filters, and your individual experiences, both the mental models, what it means, and the value judgment, that is it good, is it bad, personally for you, is it interesting, is it boring. So perception is created moment by moment based on your past life.